You know what keeps me holding on? Thank you for that compliment. That's a really big compliment to me. First of all, my family is a big part of that. I'm really about having people that truly love me and know who I am on the inside, around me, and I keep them very close to me. I think really being conscious about others is a very big part of what keeps me grounded.